Go on.
We're in Huntington Beach right now.
For?
Razor clothing commercial for Spike TV.
Did you oil up?
A little bit.
Did you do some crunches?
A little bit.
Do some push-ups?
No.
Camera adds 10 pounds.
We're gonna have to delete that out.
Yeah, you better be careful.
So I'm like 200 pounds right now?
Look at you, dude.
It's done. Why are we standing outside though?
What's the script?
I think I'm gonna take Rob's back and put 3 hooks in.
Lucky him. Shouldn't Rob also be here for his own commercial?
Right.
Which he isn't?
No. That's why we're standing outside. Actually, that's not why we're standing outside. That's why we're waiting. We're standing outside because Loco's not allowed in the HB Ultimate Training Center.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
We walked in, Loco, you have to wait outside, walk out. So, me being the ride or die friend that I am, I'm not in there getting powdered and makeuped up, getting my abs shaded for the commercial so I can stand outside with you.
The exiled.
The exiled.
The Efeltes. What's his name from 300?
Efeltes.
Efeltes. Yeah. That's me.
Cheeky, Rob, you were wrong.
You were wrong. We pass the flying by saying fuck you. It's young money, cash money, playboy. That's about the size of it. At the rooftop. So hot up here, nigga. Yeah. Let's go. Take yourself a picture when I'm standing at the mound. Man, I swear it's going down. I'm just repping for my town. Off a cup of CJ Gibson, man, I'm faded off the ground. And I'm easily influenced by the niggas I'm around. See the Aston Martin when I started, hear the sound. I ain't never graduated, I ain't got no cap and gown. But the girls in my class who are smart enough to pass be at all my fucking parties, grabbing money off the ground. Yeah, all hell, Mr. Lyrical. Spades of the opus, baby, what you got a feeling for? I can show you new things, how you feeling spiritual. Pass the Kearney Thomas to these hoes, miracles. Yeah. I love pizza. I love Diddy and I love pizza.
Are you gonna eat it?
I'm gonna go get a coffee and probably like some skewers.
Go to Wahoo's.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Hey,
Rex,
are
we getting any more stuff in today? I want to. I kind of want to get a couple more.
Good times.
People don't understand that you go and you film, and like when I do stuff, like I'll film all day.
Rampage.
I'll film all day for like 5 minutes worth of footage.
It's crazy, huh? Like, I'm probably gonna edit this out. This probably won't even be in here. It's pointless.
It's a 30 second commercial. If you're into that kind of stuff, I'm not. Other people might be.
I was trying to film Rob, but her ass got in the way.
Oh! Such a shame.
It's a shame.
Crying shame.
She should be offended. It's offensive.
I'm actually offended for her. I'm actually going to write my local congressperson, man or woman, and let them know that this kind of egregious actions cannot be tolerated in this beautiful, fine city that I call my second home, Huntington Beach. That will not be tolerated. No.
And that, in show business, is what they call a wrap. It's a piece of cake, make a pretty cake.